off. Parkview Sports Medicine are out to an early lead, but it is tight. Look at this. As they cross the halfway point, it is neck and neck.
Wow.
South lane to Brands, north lane, Parkview Sports. Who is going to break the tape first?